Right on, party time, guys. Welcome to my Let's Play of 13. So we here start here at Emerald Base. Since my first Let's Play on this was in German, I decided to turn it into English because simply it's much easier and maybe has a higher view quote. This guy here doesn't suspect anything and I will shoot him right in his face. Yeah, that's it. A bit of stealth action here. They shouldn't see me. I hope they won't. Okay, first guy down. Second guy down. And the third one is hiding there. Okay, I got him. Great. I'm sorry because for the talking in game, it's in German and I can't really change that since there is no option in the menu to change it into English from German and I don't know why. Okay. Yes, got him. Perfect. That's a quite a good run today. Most times I just fuck it really up and miss sometimes and take too much damage. So those guys are boom and shotgun. Boom. Okay, so we got him now. It works out really really good today. I'm quite surprised. It's oh okay. I shouldn't praise myself this much because mostly it's not so good if I do it. But as seen now, it's really good. I should reload because there are many enemies here. Okay, first one down, second one here. Okay, they all die, and I can't prevent that. Kind of sad. I would like to help them, but I guess they wouldn't help me because oh shit. Okay, great. Okay, perfect. And another one with a bit of armor, and he has armor for me too. That's good. Armor is always useful. More ammunition and stuff here, stuff there. So we should activate here a switch, and yeah, here's the switch. Okay, anything more I could use? Yeah, a bit more grenades, more medikits, a bit more ammunition. That's cool. Grenade, bitch! Sadly, my aiming is really shitty. I can't help that. I'm not the guy who plays many shooters, so but actually I'm doing quite well. That's a surprise to me. Hey, where did the corpse go? There was one guy with armor. I think they disappear from time to time. Okay, let's carry on in this frosty adventure. It's always this one-man army shit. But I like it quite well here. Fuck yeah, this guy is here too. Yeah, fuck you, run around. Okay. Yes, okay. So there are guys in there, but I can just break the glass and grenade. Boom. That's okay. Both are dead. More guns, more ammunition, more stuff I have, and like. There are people coming from over there if I get up here. So let's deactivate the bridge so that I can run around safely. Okay. I got this. God damn it! Okay. It's been a while since I played the game. And I don't know how I can get loose! Reload? No. Fuck! Okay. Shit. Damn it! Yeah, sorry guys, I don't know how I can get loose. Second fire... Ah, okay! It's just the action button. Yeah. A bit obvious, but yeah. I totally fucked that up. I'll tank that hit, that's okay. I've got enough medikits. Heal! Okay, and that part of the level is finished, and we can carry on into the next part of the Emerald Base. Okay. That's again sneaky action and shit. But actually I like sneaky action more than just brutal mashing and stuff. Fuck you! Knife in the head! Okay. So, there are already again guys in there, so just get the lockpick. Put the weapon, open the door, and grenade! In your faces! And more knives to throw. That's always good. So we have to deactivate 5 of these transistors to use a ladder that we can get into the base. And I have to prevent alarm. So there's one guy sneaking around here. Oh, that must have hurt. That guy can be quite annoying. Fuck you! Yeah, that's why he's annoying. Yes! Got him. Okay. And if you trigger the alarm here, the mission's over and I can start it again from the last checkpoint, and that can suck from time to time since I tend to fuck it up when I'm inside this small camp. There, from 7 out of 10 times I get caught and it's all over. And I get mad about it and Okay, 2 more to go. So maybe I should use another entrance, because this one is not quite the best. Okay. Okay, they haven't seen me. Okay. You too, in the face, always in the head. Seems good so far. Okay. And another one down. There was someone here, I guess. Yeah. He thought he could just trigger the fucking alarm and... Then I think there's someone over there too. Yeah, he's here. Knife in the face! Yeah, I think he had fun. Ah, fuck. Is he smiling? Nah. He has no expression at all. But it looks like he has quite the dance moves. Look at his pose! He might be a professional disco dancer. I would like to be a disco dancer. Disco is awesome! I miss the good old disco times. So in a few of these we can go in. There is a bit of ammunition and stuff. More and more. Okay, I always forget. It's always these two, the first and the last, on this side. But I always forget it, and I don't know why. Damn, I have no grenades anymore. Yeah, there's another entrance where I could get in. So... okay. No grenades, but we have enough ammunition. Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you, too! They all look the same! Are they genome soldiers or just all brothers and cousins and stuff? That's a bit sad. They look all the same. Mostly here. They're all bald people. Yeah, that's quite some quite a big base. So, and here's the ladder we're supposed to get up. And there's another guy waiting for us, but he won't survive for long. Hello, my friend. Hey, you. I hope I get some grenades here. Grenades? No? Nothing for me? Ah, only knives. Oh, I did already check them. Yeah. Look at these dudes. It's really interesting. They're really all bald and they really all look the same. Okay. There's another guy over there waiting for me and... oh, damn, he got away. And I missed again. I'll get you. I'll take the time. I'll take the time to give you a smooth headshot. Right between the eyes. Yeah, he deserved it. Okay. So this part of the mission is already over and... damn! Okay. I don't want to fuck up. I fucked quite up some time and swung a bit too far and dropped down there and died because of stupidity. And I don't want it to happen here, because I want to look professional in some way. Okay, up onto the next chapter of Emerald Base. I think in this recording session we will finish it, and since I don't want to make short parts, that's not kind of my style. It's the same with me. I don't really want to watch 10-15 minutes of a Let's Play and then have to wait some time for another episode. So we can't do anything here, we have to wait until they finished. And again, I'm really sorry that is all in German and not in English. But most of you should know the story if you watch this Let's Play. If you don't, write it in the comments and I'll tell you what happens. So, okay. If we would go down there, the mission would have failed if we killed both. Sadly. Oh, that's just destroyed. With knife power. Yeah! Knife! I'm quite destructive. I enjoy that. A lot. Yeah, quite some nice photographs. Other stuff. A dead guy. And here we can see the guards on the... if they're... if they walk around a bit. I think we can change the camera. Not sure of that, but yeah. Okay, let's stick to the knife. Fuck you! Okay, okay, got him, got him. But I think the other guys hurt me, so... yeah! Damn! I wanted to be sneaky this time! Sadly, I never make it sneaky. Yeah, a shotgun in the toilet. That's nice. Picked up a normal grenade. Sadly not for our gun. Hey! Asshole! Shooting in the back. Some more grenades. We can use them a little bit later on in this level. I think I've got everything in here. Something under the bed or so? No. Yeah, a bit more armor. Yes! Full armor! Reloading. Ah, yeah. I knew it. There's a health pack over there. Yes! Okay. So, there's a guy over there. Yeah. I think there's one more. Nope. But there are grenades. Yes! I knew it. Ah, more crossbows. Oh, more glass. Fuck you, a box. Okay. Damn, I can't destroy everything. But I wanna destroy everything. Everything. More boxes. Okay. Let's take the elevator up. There's a guy waiting if I get out. I like this small side scenes up in the corners and so. They're really interesting. And he died right in front of me. I wanna knife him. Yes! Got him! There should be one more. You got a helmet! Damn you! Another box. Okay. Maybe we should heal a bit. We have plenty to heal. We have plenty to heal. Yeah, why not? Okay. Yeah. This shitty electricity always fucked me up. It really always fucked me up. Fuck you! Okay, there's another guy up there. Oh, fast, 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 fast. He's up there. Yo, got him. Okay, so there's the other guy. There's a bit more ammunition for the normal pistol here. Yeah. Knew it. And another health pack. That's great. Yeah. Okay. Let's take the pass. let the soldier guy see us, but ha! Bulletproof glass, bitch! Well, they tried to ambush us, but they don't stand a chance. Oh, a grenade! Yeah, we can use it. Well, okay, we have 5 left, so... Hey! Oh, fuck! No! Shit! Damn it! Yeah, I knew something like that would happen. Okay, where's another guy? Ah, okay. I got him with my grenade, yeah! Time to heal a bit. Bam! Whoa, 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 whoa! Shit, 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 shit! Okay. I forgot about you! There's another guy coming here. Yeah, okay. Nothing I can break? No? Okay. So let's proceed. Yeah, bitch! Okay, I think we are nearly at the end of this level. Come on. Got enough grenades to do damage. There's some more stuff in here. Only shit I don't really need. Yeah, more shit I don't need. Ah, it's not like GoldenEye, where somebody's hiding in the toilet. Damn, I love GoldenEye. Yeah, a bit more ammunition. Some story files, more health upgrades. Another shotgun. Damn, I don't really use the shotgun because I'm not a really big fan of this. Okay, so let's free Carrington. Yeah, he wants his cigars, and by the fucking cigar smoke you can find out the way quite fast. And another flashback! No, don't chase me! Don't chase me! I don't want your fucking job! Yeah, he wants to offer me a job, but I got a job already! Okay. Yeah, shut the fuck up, Carrington! Damn, I can't kill him.
Okay.
No, I don't free you yet. Okay, let's free you now.
Here is the HF sender.
So,
Jones, können Sie mich hören?
I think we use his chair to kill this guy. Yeah, the door swings in this way, so I will stand here and await him.
Meine Ziege.
Come on!
Sieh dir diesen Dummkopf an. Wir sollten uns um ihn kümmern. Bereit? Bereit, mein Sohn? Hey, lauf, Bursche, komm her.
Okay, okay, come on, come on, I wanna hit him.
Ich werde ihn umbringen.
Hello, my friend.
Ausgezeichnet.
I shouldn't use the grenades since those barrels explode and they kill Carrington. Yeah, 31%. Okay, he hit him. But, yeah.
Vorsicht!
Huh? Why? I'm way faster than you, I know the way! Okay. More ammunition. Yes! Okay, I think we got it. Yes! We finished the level and exited the Emerald Base! A nice small cutscene and yeah! Here we go! Yeah, quite some comic action. So we have to find a fuse and escape from the mountain. But I think that we will do this next time. So we're gonna save right here. Okay, we saved and we see us next time in the next episode of 13. Goodbyes to you and...